this is Stumpy, and welcome to a Minecraft Let's Play video. And another video with Squishy and my game day!
Oh, did you see that? Did you see that?
Did you hit that zombie?
Yeah, look! Pew! After fighting the wither, Stumpy, my bow skills, I mean, they're on point, okay?
Did you have your eyes open or your eyes closed? That's the big question.
I think I should be able to do it with my eyes closed now, but I didn't.
Wait, come back here again. Try and shoot the viewer right in the face. Okay? Try and shoot the viewer. Are you lining up your face with my face?
Yeah.
You're just going to shoot me, Squishy. Don't shoot me. I won't be happy.
I'll go forward a bit and then look down.
Okay.
There.
Try and get it right on Squishy. Yeah. I told you, you didn't listen.
You were in the way.
I didn't move. You missed. You missed. You got off lucky this time, whoever you are watching this. You got off lucky.
Squishy didn't shoot you this time. Come on.
This is a nice moment because, I ruined the nice moment. I hurt my legs. Because, we've just been building up to battle the wither. We had a dramatic battle and now we can relax for at least a little bit because there's a bit of a wait until the grass gets to the next checkpoint where we're going to be battling the Ender Dragon blindfolded. But for now, we can do a fun activity. And I've come up with an idea for what we should do today. But first, cake, roulette, and presents and all. Right, we're going to have to think of a present for you quickly. But hopefully I get something good from cake roulette. That will do as a present.
Okay.
Oh, what was that? Oh, okay. Right. Present time.
I saw it was a sea lantern. Oh, I hope I don't get a sea lantern. I really hope I don't. I hate sea lanterns.
What have you got me then, Squishy?
I don't like leads or sea lanterns. Leads and sea lanterns are the two things I hate. I don't like the sea lanterns. I don't like bread either.
All right, Squishy, you have three guesses at what your present's going to be. And if you, guess what I was going to give you, and to everyone watching, it's what's on the far right of my inventory. If you guess, I will give you my entire set of diamond armor as a present, if you're able to guess what I was going to give you.
Torch.
Okay, your three guesses, torch.
Bread. It's not allowed to be the sea lantern or the lead, by the way.
Yeah.
It's not allowed to be that. Pair of shears.
Pair of shears. Your present is a piece of dirt.
And your present is nothing. Well done, Stampy. Now I'll give you something.
And I was thinking my
present's
a bad present.
I'll give you something. Here's a piece of dirt.
Okay. And here's a sea lantern and a lead.
No!
Anyway, to the cookie of talking, Squishy.
Wait, is this going to be a cookie of talking where you've prepared something that we're going to do? So either way, even if I suggest anything, you're going to be like, no, we're doing what I've done because I've already planned the video like 5 weeks ago. So
it doesn't matter what you say, Squishy. No, I know what I want to do, but not how I want to do it. And that's what we're going to work out today. Okay? All will come clear when I start talking. Right. I have the cookie of talking, which means only I can talk because only the person holding the cookie of the talking can talk. Quick reminder, do not eat the cookie of talking. The cookie of talking is for holding and talking, not for eating, Squishy. Yes, I remember that. Anyway, I realized we have neglected our own child. Dooby-dooby-dooby-dooby-doo-doo-doo has been spending his entire time locked in a pen in the house. And I think it's time that we let Dooby-Doo move out and build him a place of his own. Discuss.
I don't think it's right for a five-month-old baby to move out. Okay, I'm guessing he's 5 months. To me, he's 5 months. I think he's too young. He's not allowed to get a job at that age. And he can't pay rent. I think that he needs to go to some kind of preschool or kindergarten, as people may say. And I think we should make a special DVD classroom in the Happy High School where he can go and learn, and then he can come back, to his newly decorated bedroom, which we're going to make for him. A big boy nursery, which is what we're going to make for him.
I think that you're neglecting the fact that he's a pig, okay? So he's been growing up in pig years, okay? Not human years. So in pig years, he's actually 48. And so the fact that he's still living home is a little bit crazy. And he doesn't need to pay rent anyway. So that we don't need to worry about that. And I think him having a place of his own is probably going to be better than him being locked at home by himself being neglected.
Are you saying that I've been babying a 48-year-old for the past few months, thinking that he's my little bundle of joy, and he's actually 48 years old?
Yeah, they grow up so fast these days, don't they, Swayze? It feels like just yesterday we were feeding him from a bottle. But in fact, he's an accountant. He's got a job as an accountant. He's 48 years old, and I think it's time we gave him a place of his own. What do you say?
I just can't get over, like, I'm just imagining myself, like, just rocking a little pig on my lap and then looking down, it's got wrinkles and a beard and it's wearing, like, a little tie and it's like, hello, mother. It's time for me to leave. I am doing too. Okay, so he's an accountant. I didn't want my child to become an accountant. I thought he was going to be more creative than that, but... whatever, like, if Doobie Doo is an accountant, who am I to judge? Who am I to judge you that he's 48 years old now? And I don't want him to be 40, I want him to be your little baby. I'm leaving, he's my baby. No.
Well, you see, he's an accountant, yeah, but he didn't want to be an accountant, yeah?
No, that he's was, a baby.
He just fell into that. So I think we could build him a place where he can, you know, live out what his real dream is.
I don't want him to be an account. I want him to be my little doopy doopy doo.
This time comes, you know, we knew this time was going to come, Squishy, didn't we?
Yeah? Not like that's, straight away. He's still my baby. He's not like an old man.
Hello, doopy doopy doo. I can't look at him the same
anymore.
I know,
what have you done?
My little doopy doopy doo.
Hello, father. It's time for me to leave. I must go. I'm late for work.
Have you seen my papers?
Get my briefcase, mother.
It's Friday, so I'm going to wear the tie with the polka dots. let's build Doobie Doo his proper den, shall we?
Oh, no. Okay. Can it be all just like... just really modern and just a flat, like a bachelor pad.
Well, he's
like,
going through a midlife crisis at the moment.
So he's
okay.
Bought a motorbike and a drum kit. Is that what he's done?
Let's build in the Doobie Doo disco den, yeah?
Doobie Doo bachelor pad.
and we move him in as a surprise. Okay. So right. I feel like we've been mothering him too much and he's grown up now and I don't think he appreciates it. So where should we build his new home?
I want to be able to see it. I'm that kind of mother that needs him to still live nearby. I'm not ready to let go. I'm going to build it so, like, I can see him still. Like, I can see if I can wave through the window or, like, I can make, like, a little dumbwaiter thing where I can send his mashed potatoes over.
So we can overlook him then, basically. We could grow, like, a giant jungle tree here and have a tree house.
No, it needs to be an actual bachelor pad.
Okay, well, where do you want to build it then?
On top of the beanstalk.
On top of the beanstalk? No, because we can't block the cave den sign.
Oh, wait.
What
I
about
be
here?
Able to see him. Right.
What about here? What about this place?
Yes!
This cave has been a wasted space this entire time. Yeah, so... There is like bedrock around here. So let's kind of like dig this area out and kind of disgust.
Oh, I broke redstone.
Uh-oh. Oh, what's that?
It's okay. I can fix it. It's just there. Okay, calm down.
Okay, so we're gonna avoid that. So that's for goblins. So let's avoid that. Let's see how much space we have. So you say you want it to be modern. So are we going like quite like minimalist? Like not very much furniture?
He's like. I feel like he's got. You know, that artistic version of him where, like, he thinks he's cool by being minimalist. And
okay.
It's, you know, it's literally just like a chair in a room or something.
And
know,
like, can we have, like, a little fire pit in the middle of the room as well?
Yeah,
like,
surround,
like, in a glass tube. And, like, a fish tank with only one fish in it.
Oh no, no, yeah. No, just a fish tank with plants in. He just likes aquatic wildlife, like just
because
just
because
plants.
It's aquatic wildlife because it gives like good oxygen to the room. Everyone who comes around, he points out it gives good oxygen.
Oh,
he's very
into karma as well. I'm very into like the hippie stuff. You know, he collects gems. That's what he like. I feel like Doobie-Doo
has
changed.
Had such a transformation in my mind to what I thought he was like.
I wanted to keep him as our baby, but it's obvious that he's grown up.
Can he have a bookcase with like loads and loads of books about a really like obscure subject that he always talks about?
Like, what does he talk about? He doesn't talk.
Like something like maybe about like a really specific town in China. Yeah.
Yeah.
And he'll have loads of bookcases all about one specific town in China.
Yeah, that sounds
about
right.
But no other books.
No other
books.
What
are those kind of people?
Yeah, one of those kind of pigs.
One of those kind of 48-year-old accountant pigs that live in a cave. You know the type. You've run into the type before.
Okay, so are we going to have like quartz walls and quartz floor, and then he's going to have like maybe like one in the middle of the wall is just one coloured block, like a pink block? You know,
I think purple. I think he's a purple colour kind of guy.
Oh, yeah, definitely. I agree.
So all white, everything white, then one purple dot in the wall. And he points out to everyone it's like the focal point of the room.
The focal
Okay, right. Let's go. I'll go get the quartz. I'm glad we build everything out of quartz, by the way, because it's the one thing we have like loads of.
Yeah, it is.
It's very convenient.
Oh, I just thought we need to have like a feature lamp as well.
Oh, squishy.
Yeah. What?
Goblin's not working.
Did I break goblin? Oh wait, you broke it. You broke that even more. You've broke the redstone there.
What's going on? Is it
meant to go like one here and one here? No, I can do it. I can fix it. Stabby, you carry on, okay? I can fix it.
I can't because I can't get into the storage room.
Done. Fixed it. Done.
Is it done? Let's have a test. Let's see.
Done. No, told you.
Still broken. Squishy is still broken.
Oh, I just broke some more. Okay. One there. And then I have no idea.
Shall we do different shades of white? We could have like quartz and like white wool.
Snow.
And then we don't have any snow, I don't think, do we?
We have snowballs. We can make a snow golem, can't we?
Do we have any snow?
I thought we had snowballs from a thing.
Why don't we just do quartz and white wool stripes?
Yeah, but they have to be like horizontal stripes because vertical, you know, like he's not a vertical kind of pig.
No, he's definitely not.
He's not on that plane. He's not on that plane.
Right, I'm going to throw down some quartz if you want to start doing some stripes. So then I'm going to go try and get some white wool as well.
Okay, quartz floor completely quartz, yeah? I think so.
Okay.
I think so. Yeah. Minimalist.
If you think that's what our little baby Doobie Doo would like.
I mean, to me, I've never understood his little quirks growing up, but now I feel like this is what he's gonna want.
Well, he's grown into the pig that we always knew he was gonna become, hasn't he? Now, you know, the day has come.
He's very unique. He's very unique, Stamps.
He's got a very distinctive style. Our Doobie Doo has.
Like, I've never known anyone have that kind of style. Just Doobie Doo. He's just
there's a certain look he gives you, kind of a vacant, distant stare that he gives you when you walk in the room.
Wait, did
that
I
only
no,
Doobie
no,
Doo
no,
does?
No, no, vertical stripes, Stampy.
You said horizontal.
No, I said he's not the kind of horizontal pig. Wait, I can't remember what I said. But
I'm sure you said horizontal.
Okay, if I did, then I'm sorry. Then whatever. Okay, we're just doing this.
Because I was going to do vertical stripes. I'm sure you said to do horizontal. And I was like, okay, if that's what she says.
I just can't remember. Ask Doobie. Ask him if he's kind of horizontal or vertical.
Well, no, because I want this all to be a surprise.
No, just add it into a conversation. Just like talk about something first and then be like, hey, so... vertical or horizontal? Let's play a game.
Right, let me try and get that into a conversation.
I mean,
that's
how I used to get his like Christmas present ideas. You know, just drop it into a conversation.
If you're gonna get him a horizontal present or a vertical one.
Yeah, like how he was very specific with how he liked things wrapped up.
So, toy robot or toy cars?
What's he saying?
Well, I'm going to have a conversation with him now. Oh, hey, Doobie. Doobie-doo, how's it Doobie doing? You're Doobie.
Stampy, Doobie-doo. I just thought you have to be one of those fathers that are like really cool with their kids. You have to call him like Doobie-dude. Hey, Doobie-dude. Like,
hey, son. Hey, Doobie-dude. What's happening? You know? Have you been hearing all the banter that's going on around here?
Such a cool
you
dad.
You know, YOLO. YOLO all this banter, you know. Don't want to be a troll about it, do you? No, that would cringe. I would cringe otherwise. Cringe. That's cringe. Yeah?
This is
you know,
cringe.
You know what
Stamps.
I'm saying?
This is cringe.
So, I was just thinking. So this staircase, see, it looks like a right angle, but I guess a part of it's horizontal and a part of it's vertical. Would you say that this staircase is horizontal or vertical?
That doesn't mean like, no, you have to ask him if he likes which way.
Oh, so do you like the bottom half of the staircase?
Just say, what do you prefer?
The top bit, which is your favourite, Doobie-Doo? I'm just doing this for banter. You know what I'm like.
Bant.
Dude.
Pure bant.
Yo. Right, oh, okay. He tilted his head up and down. I think he wanted vertical.
Okay.
I can totally relate to him.
Because I've already done it.
I understand what he's going through. I remember when I was his age.
It's a father 48. Something. 48. When I was 48.
When I was 48.
Everyone's going to think you're 48 now.
Lucky for you, he said vertical.
I know. We need more wool. Do you have it? Okay, you have it. That's fine.
I've got all the wool.
Right, I'm going to make the light feature then.
Can you stop? I keep putting all these torches down. And I come back and it's a pitch black room and I can't see what
Don't
I'm doing.
Don't argue with me, mister. Doobie-Doo does not want to see us arguing. Okay?
He's very fragile.
For a 48-year-old. He's very
For a
fragile.
48-year-old pig. I hope you fixed that redstone, by the way.
I haven't, no. I don't know how to.
You know what's going to happen. You'll neglect it and then I'll end up fixing it another time. You know the way these things work.
Oh, I know what to put as the feature. He'll really like this. Okay. Do we have any like netherrack so I can set fire to it?
Well, you can set fire to like any. You just use wood.
Oh, no. Will it stay burning?
Yeah, should do.
What is that? Oh, snow! We do have snow.
Well, how much snow do we have?
We have snowballs. We have like six. We have like four stacks of snowballs. We can make a snowball.
I think it's fine the way. I don't think we need to. I don't think we need to go overboard. I think the subtlety is key here. Right? Is there? Can we have like this purple block like a little bit off center? Can I have it like here?
No. Wait. I've got an idea for that. Don't do anything there.
I like it. It looks good.
I've got a better. Like,
you don't even know what I've done and you're already saying it's better. You have so little faith with me.
It is so much better, Stampy. You need to trust me.
Okay, and can we use the sea lantern as well?
I'm going to make that. I'm going to put that with the light feature, but I need you to make some bookcases. So I've got 40 books here.
Oh, no, we don't have any sugarcane.
No. Look at this, Stamps. Look at this. Just take them from the enchantment room. We don't need that anymore. Watch this.
Oh, we do have books.
Because it cannot be removed. It's authentic.
Give me the sea
lantern. Give me the sea lantern. This is the light feature in the corner.
Okay, we're not having lights from the ceiling.
No, but this like bends over the whole room like that. Look at that.
Okay. We're making a really cool place here. This is really funky.
Yeah, I feel like we're getting with the style, down with the kids, you know? We're definitely stylish.
Well, don't forget we're building this for a 48-year-old pig.
It's stylish.
So he's a stylish 48-year-old, isn't he? Right, let's go and fill in the rest of this ceiling. And then, is this the feature?
Yeah, that's the feature.
That's and a pretty big feature, Squishy.
Yeah, I know. Like, he likes things that are, like, big light features. So, and we need
he
to have, like...
He likes things that are big light features.
He likes big light features. So, what we need to do is you need to give me the lantern. And also, this is his, like, reading corner. Like, I'm going to put, like, just a chair down here for him.
Okay, I'm going to put the bookcases
in. I'm going to put a bed
in.
There. Like, he reads on a bed because he's so...
Well, about the small Chinese town.
Yeah, that's what he reads about. There we go.
Okay, where should I put the bookcases?
Put them
in this corner?
Yeah, put them in that corner. Put these torches
And they're
going
to be like, I'm going to do like this, and then that middle bit can be like a little shelf that we can put something in.
Yeah.
Then there's going to be Just one extra bit there, so it's not symmetrical, because that's cool.
And all the fire pit. Okay, fire pit down here.
Can I put a plant pot in with a cactus in it?
Yes.
That he's a plant pot with a cactus in it. A special type of cactus, okay? Where like the prickles on it are like red or something, because it's cool.
Yes. Okay. I don't think you understand what's cool, Stamps. I think you're trying too hard.
I just try and think like what the norm is. You just want to do something different to what everyone else is doing, don't you? That's the way to be cool. To be unique,
yeah,
isn't it?
Yeah, you're trying.
Isn't that right?
You're trying.
And cactuses normally have little, you know, black bristles. So red bristles must be cool.
You're cool, Stamps. You're cool.
You know, it's really cool. Like red bristles on a cactus.
Oh, Stamps. He tries, everyone. He tries. Okay, I need I need some flinted steel. Do you have some?
Oh, I think there was some right where I just was, but I've just come back. You know, from where we were setting fire to the that invisible maze thing.
Oh, okay.
I think there'd be one down there. I was literally just there, but then you mentioned it as I got back. So sorry.
Oh, okay. Never mind.
Do we have clay?
No. Yes. No. I don't know if we do have clay or not.
I just want to make a plant pot. I know.
I think we do have plant pots, don't we?
I think we must have put plant pots somewhere.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we have. We have to. We must have done that.
I can't find any clay in these chests here. Is there any like in our house that I can steal?
You want to ruin our house for our child is fine. I don't mind that. That's fine.
It's a sacrifice that every parent has to make, isn't it?
Yeah, exactly. Ooh,
have any here anyway.
And look, what am I looking for? I'm looking for... Oh, there's an Enderman in here. Hello. Okay.
Am I going to put on my cool little shelf then?
Well, are you sure we don't
have... I put a picture of a cactus up instead.
Yeah.
I get an item frame and put a cactus in it.
Well, no, people actually do that. They actually put, like, they get those deep item frames, deep picture frames, and they put plants in them, or like butterflies.
Yeah, so that's what Doobie do. What's this? Oh, is this the fire pit?
Yeah, I need to find some flint and steel. Do you have any?
Well, you've covered up the purple block.
Oh, well, it's the obsidian block now. So I need to.
Well yeah, the purple obsidian block.
Because
I'm sorry.
Only we know about it, don't we? Like that's what makes it more.
Does that make it cooler then?
Yeah, it makes it cooler because no one can see it. I think
right, well, once you've lit it up, I can bring Doobie Doo down and we can introduce him to his new pad.
Okay, do you have any flint?
No, was there none down there?
No, I've been looking for it for like nearly the whole episode now, so I need to find it.
how do you make a fire charge? Could we make a fire charge?
I think that's very complicated because I have no idea how to make a fire charge. Don't worry, I'm going to dig some gravel. It's fine.
Blaze powder, coal, and gunpowder. That's doable.
It's too hard. I might as well just dig this gravel. It's fine.
All right, we'll have a race. First one to make what they need to make.
Okay.
Come on. First person to set it on fire.
No. I bet you. We don't win anything. I'm not even.
I forgot what I needed to make. It was gunpowder, fire charge, and something else.
I bet there's like flint somewhere. You've probably looked and seen.
Oh, and coal,
like,
and coal. Okay, I've got coal. Actually, gunpowder. Where's gunpowder? Oh, we've got to have gunpowder somewhere.
Why can't I get any flint? Get me flint. There we go. I've got flint. Okay. I don't need a crafting table.
Why is there no gunpowder? We always have gunpowder.
Da, da, da. Da, da, da. Flint and steel. Goodbye, Stampy.
No. Okay, you win.
Wooden doors.
Why don't we have any gunpowder anyway? We always got gunpowder.
Stampy, I don't think he's going to be happy with wooden doors.
Oh, he loves the wooden
doors. No, the environment, Stampy. The environment.
No, they're rustic, exactly. They're rustic. They're not. He loves the wood. I'm going to go get him. I'm going to go get him.
See what he thinks then. Right, I'm going to add some torches.
How are we going to get him down here?
Oh, yeah.
I lead him outside, like down the stairs outside. Like we obviously can't get down the ladder. Do we do? We have a surprise for you. Yes, we do. Come with me. Me and Squishy believe.
No, me and Mummy. Me and Mummy.
Seeing that you're 48, we feel like it's time for you to have a place of your own.
Wait, let me.
And so
let me,
we.
Wait.
I'm bringing him down. Yeah, so we think that what we've decided to do is we've made a little doobie-doobie den for you down here. So you're still going to live close to us in case you need to come over and borrow any milk.
But and yeah, Mummy's going to cook you dinner every night still. It's okay, doobie.
Yeah, we can. And drop your laundry off at the front door and we'll do all your laundry for you still.
I'll do your laundry for you.
But here we go. Here's your doobie-doobie den. Please run over and look at your favourite thing inside of the den. Ah, this stripe here. It's a very nice stripe. Oh, I knew he'd like that stripe.
So happy. I'm so happy he's all settled in. Oh. Okay. Well,
you're taking a bit of time to move.
Oh,
have you seen the cactus, Doobie-Doo?
Stumpy!
Oh, he loves the cactus.
Stumpy! I know why he's not happy.
He is happy. Look, he loves the cactus.
No, but I know why he's not happy.
Why?
We forgot his cat.
Oh, yeah. We always forget about that cat.
His poor pet. His pet cat.
I'm pretty sure that cat had a name at some point and we immediately forgot it. Let me go get the cat as well then.
Just Doobie-Doo's cat. His name
Doobie-Doo's cat. That's what... Oh. Have you seen a cat? Oh, here it is. I can see it.
Did you lose it? It's an ocelot. Yeah.
It wandered off for a little bit, but it's okay. Come on.
Come on, kitty.
We're going to have to be careful because every time we try and open that door, it's going to try and like, oh, Spacey, get it. Have you
it's
got
okay.
it?
It's okay. It's still on the lead.
Oh yeah, they don't take full damage, do they? Look at this. This is an easy way to take it down.
Okay. Go on then, kitty cat. Whoa, it runs really fast.
Come on, Doobie-Doo's cat. In you go.
Oh, Stamps, it's stuck on the wall. Okay, there we
Come
go.
Come on, dude. In you go. There we go. Now he's happy. Oh, no.
Oh, no. There we go.
Right, quick, try the doors.
Okay.
Yay! There we go. Doobie-Doo now has Doobie-Doo's den. But sadly, that is the end of this episode here. As always, there'll be a link in the description to the next episode of Cave Den once it's online. But for now, we want to thank you all very much for watching, and we will see you all later. Bye!
I love you, Doobie-Doo.
I love you.
I love you, Doobie-Doo.